They get it to Hamilton. He gets a clean look and buries it.
Yep. There you go.
I'm going to see. They're going to the replay.
He thinks about it, and bam.
Seconds left. Miller for three, and he got it. Reggie Miller with a clutch tray, and it's 105-102. And a steal. Miller retreats to the three-point line. One hit of the game.
Reggie Miller has tied the game with 13 seconds remaining.
Reggie Miller made a three, stole the ball, raced behind the three-point line, and hit again.
Gave a head fake. He Tim Perry out of bounds.
All right, the inbound to Thompson. He's the 12-footer at the base. No. Rebound is on the board. He takes it away from Arnajek.
Ball game.
He puts on his show the first part of every minute of every ball game. He is safe. Now in the middle comes Arnajek. He's a bad pass. It's deflected by Worthy. It's stolen by Worthy. Down to the big man. Chambers. Worthy down the middle. Worthy all the way. Puts it out. It's good.
the game did not score, replaced by Chris Childs. Iverson only 6 of 30.